imagine a college football team playing better than that over the first two quarters, but are you happy Matt Leinart is scrambling for touchdowns?
I like Matt making his plays. Yeah, I thought that was awesome that he got out there. He keeps telling me he can run, you know.
Defensively, and you're a defensive guy at heart, they were effective, if not dominating, pretty good first half on that side of the
first quarter. We had the ball for a minute and a half, you know, but we scored a bunch of points, so they had 30-something plays in the first quarter. We didn't get off the field. Some third down problems got away from us.
When we talked to you at Heritage Hall yesterday, you said after the Hawaii game, you still had a lot of questions about this team. Did you get some answers?
Yeah, I really like the line of scrimmage right now. I think we're doing a nice job on the running game. That's what I want to see us do for four quarters.
Impressive. Petros is running out of superlatives. He doesn't know that many words.
He'll come up with something.
One more time.